Kia ora Aotearoa, it's Monday. Here's your brief in about 60 seconds. The government is going to buy your crap car and pay you to upgrade an electric. Maybe. It's a trial which is part of the government's big climate change announcement. $2.9 billion on transport, food waste, alternative energy and other stuff to cut emissions. Someone stole an excavator and then used it to ram raid a BP station in Wainuiomata. Police still haven't caught that person, but they have managed to catch four others who ram raided Noel Leeming in Silverdale. The 18-year-old who shot people at a supermarket in Buffalo says he wanted to hurt the black community. He was inspired by New Zealand's March 15th terrorist attack. He ended up killing 10 people and hurt another three on Saturday. A baby giraffe struggling to walk has got a custom pair of leg braces in the USA. So cute. Her name is Satuni, and when she was born in February, her legs were pointing the wrong way. That's it, I'm Simi, and there's more at onenews.co.nz. Don't forget to check out our man John Campbell's big deep dive into poverty in New Zealand. And that's the brief.